Oh, nice brakes. Okay, I was worried. Yeah. It looks good. The bales of hay look good. Safe.
Yeah,
as long as you got a nice, long as you got some nice brakes.
Yeah, they don't all have good brakes.
Stop at that other yellow line there, the yellow stripe.
We've got the clear, buddies.
Hey, Sarah.
He's got a muffler, brakes, and a toilet seat all together.
With awesome red skulls on it, I need to get out.
Thank you very, very much.
2017.
There's no
white party
that has 1,200. Ride. And there's probably like 20 of those things. There's no like citywide like
PR pool
tomorrow, like a
three. That was in full three. Yes, no.
I give that a guess on steering.
Hot dog man come. The hot dog mascot.
Turd slicer, that's what they do. Oh, do they actually use it?
Yeah, just get that hot dog mascot. Running hot dog, here you go.
We might have a bad pass.
Got mustard on the hot dog.
But yeah, we used to do the race.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, but our racer kind of like fell apart. It wasn't really working after a few years. What you guys like runner up with?
Speeding down the street.
Not going too fast. It's the slowest one, yes, Windsor Award.
Practice that, we're doing that all day.
Punch is the slowest one, Windsor.
Oh.
Pretty good in the crowd, and off they go. Moving in a good space.
I think
are you sure?
Yep.
Are you okay?
I'll go look at my arm. That's the only thing that hit it. Yeah, I'm fine.
You didn't get your ankles?
No.
You sure?
No.
All right. You okay?
Good. Look at that. It got beer in there, too.
Yeah. It's from Dallas.
You should have jumped out of the way like before. I got it on my camera. Got the whole thing. Not when I was flying on.
Hey, did you get me getting hit for my lawsuit?
I need any lawyer or doctors here? Yeah, a chiropractor. It was my bad arm anyway. I do, really. Another one's coming. Let's be. I'll be ready this time. I think.
This guy's picking up speed.
He's picking up speed, right?
Move on. Don't break.
Oh, he's got that. Yay! That was the best one for Frank. That one looked good. Yeah, I like that one too. Another one coming. Coming down, coming down. Rat trap, huh? Another one coming. Auto body people. My friend Mark,
John and Suzanne.
Got a cut on his leg.
Hey,
on
his leg.
Save him twice.
There's actually a hospital right up the street.
Meet the man in the subject court out there, cut right away. Oh, he's got a keg. He was sitting on a keg. Keg of beer.
Oh my God.
That's him there, guys, up in the blue.
This is hard as shit.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead. No. Do whatever you want.
Did you see the guy coming? The last guy?
Yeah, I saw the last guy. Yeah, he's coming. Did I get something? Yeah, I got his last shot. I'll check it. Maybe. Gallery.
It was crushing, dude.
We're gonna have a moment. Gotta have break.
board.
I wouldn't even have my burger anymore. Well, what I was about is like they had the ambulance before we came in. There was an ambulance up there. Like now there's no ambulance. The one place you probably need it.
Oh, I missed it, man. See, at least it wasn't my fault this time.
You do not have a Rick fan, please step back outside and on the first area. We're my daughter to if you want to feel it, you can have it. You're a Rick fan, please.